And now we can look at another operator called the between. Let's say I need the custom ID, which is between 5 and 10. And we can enter something like this, where custom ID between 5 and 10. So if I click the run command, all the records with the custom ID from 5 to 10 inclusively will be displayed.